any time that we have a locomotive that's about to be released from the house, we go and check it. We are looking for any sort of leaks, whether that's oil, water, exhaust leaks, or we could just be making sure that it's running properly, just making sure everything's good to go for the long haul.